bending. And speaking of mind bending, we're going to play you out now with Tom Grosset, the world's fastest.